Is there something I can duck under? Yes. There's a train. What's this? Oh, it's a headset. Gnucci. The ring is Gnucci. Whoa. Okay,
she's going up.
Right. Oh, whoops.
Am I doing it?
I think I did it. Okay.
So now,
let's go back and sell this junk.
And maybe I'll have enough for the decryption thing now.
Guess what I have enough for?
Okay. New tutorial.
Guess the correct code.
Red?
The number isn't the code. Yellow? The number is part of the code, but in a different place.
Green? The number is in the correct spot.
Okay, so if this is... So 7 is correct. Is what this is saying, but it's not here. 55 is correct, but it's not here, which is why it's here. 11 is correct. 22 is correct, which is why it's here. 55. And so probably just switch these around.
Okay, I think I understand how that works.
Okay, I'm back at this house because I kind of want to get more practice in, I guess. Where's she going? I actually already broke into the guard office over there, and they have a key to the car there. So it's a guessing game with these things. So 11 is not in there. This is, though. And... Ah, okay, so it's... 5, 5, 3, 3, 8, 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 4.
Card holders next to the kitchen stairs.
Is there someone above me?
No.
Three is not in it, so sorry, it helps me to sort of talk this out.
It's only the keycard to the garage. Well,
huh?
Oh. I didn't see the camera there, so that's my bad, but
yeah. Okay, this time I marked the things.
Where everything's going, but it's going somewhere.
You see nothing.
Nothing.
Oh, that went pretty far.
Okay. Nope, just a hiding spot.
That's not what I wanted.
The doors are a little bit glitchy.
Just a little bit.
Where's he going?
Okay, he's staying about there. That's good.
Ah, inventory full. Of course it is.
I think you've got almost everything anyway.
Except for the location of the, car key. Ah, shoot. I was too careless.
Okay, but we understand now what we can do here to just get a few more of the luxury numbers, which I think is what we need to progress.
Okay.
I think I'm in their kitchen right now. I need to get to their basement. This is where I am, okay. Okay. That's the way to the basement there.
That's going to be difficult to get down there.
Too many people downstairs.
Well,
I guess that was important.
Someone's going to the bedroom. Oh.
Okay, so it's not... It's a different bedroom. Okay. Let's see. Someone else is going to that bedroom soon. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, I can hide in here. I can. I just... It's not an automatic thing. Okay. That's actually good to know. He's moved. Please don't come down here. Oh, good. Oh, good. Okay. Whoa. People just leave expensive things lying around because of course they do. Ooh. So where's this dagger? Ooh. It's by him. Okay. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay, there's really only one place I can hide, which is back here. Sort of. How long is he gonna be there? Because I don't even know which what area this counts as being. I just know that he's over there, and that's not good.